Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing the furry friend tag with for my pets. I'm going to be doing there'll probably be three videos going up today, each with each pet, because I can't get my budgies out with my dog and I can't get my hamster out with my dog. So you know, three videos today, or today, yeah. And you may think, oh, I should just edit them together. Well, I don't do editing, mainly because I don't have the software and I don't want to get the software, because you know, I just want to express my we've made mistakes. So yeah, you know, we're all human. And if you're wondering what I'm holding here, it is my walking stick. I use a walking stick because it's better for my mobility and I've got more, be more stable. And you can hear my budgies behind me, the cage is just, yeah, so I'm gonna go and get them out now. So, yeah. I need to get my phone ready. It's fine. I don't know what happened. It's look at my hand. Right, make you hurry up. I'm just gonna do this with both my budgies, so they'll be sitting here. Okay, that's ready. Anything, how I'm getting them out, however. Okay. Got my phone ready. Comment if you do want, what's on my phone. Comment down below if you want it. You have done there. It's just, yeah. I've got to be really careful with this budgie. Right, let me do your interview first. So what's your pet's name? This one is called Milo. Damn, he's just gone through the room. Okay, I'll do this one first. So this one's called Milo. He is a budgie. The first question is, what is your pet's name? This one, he is called Milo. Second question, what kind of pet is it and what breed? Basically, this is a budgie and he has a condition called French Malt, which basically means he can't fly. As you look at his wings, hasn't got many, and look at his tail, he hasn't got much of a tail. How long have you had your pet friend? How long did I get you? I got you October 15th, so you know, you're not that young, are you? How did you get your pet? I got him from Pet Shop, because we've seen an ad on Facebook saying that these budgies, they needed to go dead fast, otherwise they would have just sold them to a random company and they wouldn't do anything with them. So I rescued him. How old is your pet? He is, but what date is it today? He is going to be 1 month on Wednesday this week. What is your favourite memory of your pet? Probably when I first got him. Just because he was adorable, when he hops around, oh my god, so cute! What are some quick things about your pet's personality? Well, obviously you can't fly, and I'm going to show you now. Are you ready to fly? Ready? That's all you can do. Yes, I know the lighting's a bit rubbish, but yeah. So yeah, that's the main thing you can do. And he hunts, and all he can do is tweet. So, it is adorable. Oh, and you've just pooed him a thing. What does your relationship mean with your pet? to you? Well, basically, it means a lot. Because, like, when you think about it, basically, me and this bird are, like, disabled, because I'm disabled, if you didn't know. I'm going to do a video about that, like, sometime. And he's disabled, like, which I think is in common. My relationship, but, like, I can't walk far, he can't walk far. I can't run, he can run. And, like, yeah, we do share a lot of things in common. What are some of your favourite pastimes to do with your pet? Probably just, like, at the weekend, just, like, watching him. What are your nicknames you call your pet? I call him Milo, My My. So, yeah. So, that's that pet done. I'm going to go and get Blit. I'm going to start this tag. So, bear with me. Follow me. I'm gonna do Blue's one. So, by the way, I'm in love with this jumper. I got it yesterday. So, oh. If I get my phone down over there first, I'll let you watch mine while I get him. Hey, oh, it's bad lighting. I'll put him. He's literally just there. You can't see it very well, but. Oh, you can hear it all running. Right, how am I going to do this? Right, I need to get this budgie. I might do a vlog. Basically, I'm home alone, so, you know, it's all good. Come on then. Oh, he's excited, he's happy. This is Blue. And we're going to go through to... Lovely. And we're just going to go on through and do his interview now. Now, this one's a bit hard to tame because he is quite stubborn, so I'm just going to try my best. I can't remember the... What is on me today? Where is it? I'll just drop my phone, there's something going on with me today. Right, he may fly off at any point. So, you know, this video might be a little bit difficult of him. I'm just gonna go into the dump if he does fly out. No! He just flew out! You know what, I'm gonna just do my video in there. Milo, you stay there, good boy. This is what it's like every day living with a budgie. Oh, sorry, time. My dog's there, because I'm going to do the furry friend tag soon with him. He just hopped on the huddle, for God's sake. I'm sick of this. Like, I'm struggling without my walking stick, so... Come on. Come on then. Oopsie. Fine. Let me get this budgie. Leo, come on. I'm gonna do the fairy friend tag. Right. You've got to look at the audience. Look, audience. So I'm just gonna have to like talk about him unless right. I've got an idea and make him stay. Hang on. I'm gonna put both budgies on here. Well, I'm gonna go and get him. And he will stay. No, you're gonna fall. Right, you be careful, right? You're on there. I'll get your brother. Blue, come see your brother. Right, I will be 1 minute. You just watch the budgies. will work. Basically, this is a digibird. It's basically little budgies that talk. Mine at the minute is broken, so this is what I'm going to have to do to use it. After I put it on. There we go. So Blue's just down here. I'm going to move Milo onto the how. That's a little budgie talking, not Blue. There we go. He's happy now. Right, now he's distracted. I'm going to put that over there. So, this is Blue. He is a budgie and he hasn't got French more because he's got feathers. And obviously he can fly. Right, what's your pet's name? He is called Blue. What type of pet is it? He is a budgie. Wait, go on my phone then. So basically, he is a budgie. How long have you had your pet friend? I've had him since March of this year, the 13th. You're going to fall. Maya, actually. How did you get a pet? I got him from a pet shop, but like, my mum has wanted... Oh, God, you're going to fall. My mum has wanted a budgie, like, since she was a little girl, so you know. I never even liked budgies before. So yeah, Blue was literally just down here. No, it's not about you this time. You go there. No, don't hump that. No, oh God. Never work with other children animals. What, we have this bad, okay. How old is your pet? So he is... He's gonna be 9 months, I think. Tomorrow. 9 months tomorrow. As I'm quite thinking about your pet, like, when he goes into spas, that's like the funniest thing, like you just did now. That's what he has, a spas. You're gonna fall. Right. Basically, he's on top of that picture now, so I can't do it. What does your relationship mean to your pet for Bloom? Well, it means a lot because, it just means, like, I don't know how to explain it. It just means a lot, like, we take pictures. He's got a musical page if you want to follow it. It's Milo Blue Budgie, or Blue Milo, it's Milo Blue Budgie. Go and follow it because that's where Blue and Milo do musically together and I'm on it a bit, so go and follow that. What are some of your favourite questions of your pet? Like, just hanging out with him. So, yeah. And finally, what are your nicknames you call your pet? Well, from Blue, I call him Blue Blue, Bluey, all them. No, you're not going to fly. So I'm just going to go and get the budgies one last time so you can go and see them. Bear in mind, this is not the budgie. He is there. Right, I need to go and get this budgie. This is what I use because I can't reach him. Just go and sort this out and then we'll do... Hamster. Right, come on, mister. Good boy. Hopsy, hopsy, do you do. So, this is it for the furry friend tag part one. So I was terrified because my buddy just jumped and he nearly killed himself. Yeah, you're gonna fall, you're gonna actually kill yourself one day. So that's it for this furry friend tag, and I will see you soon for another video. Bye!